momentum, and you know, we got a lot of games at home right now, and it's good, you know, to play right before the playoffs. And you know, I think Brisbane outstanding right now, which is almost very good. And I think he's playing solid hockey.
What's it like to see him?
You can tell he was pretty active. So, you know, this guy, you know, it's a lot of time, and if you get on a hot streak, he can score, you know, a few in a row. And it's good to see him score, and I think it's the right time to do it.
When you miss those three games and you're thinking about what you're going to do when you come back, is this the game that you picture your goal and is this the way you were?
Well, the first half of the game was pretty tough, and you know, I was kind of slow, you know, my legs didn't go, my hands were kind of off, and then after, you know, 30 minutes, you know, I get a little bit into the game and, you know, finally get going. You know, it's good we won the game.
Bruce's hot streak seems to have coincided in the time when you stopped talking about himself. Can you talk about that at all?
Well, I mean,
do you think it's helped him?
I think
he's just talking about his team right
now. He's being the same race to me, and you know, obviously he's pretty confident right now. Which for the goal, he's very important, and you know, he's playing very well all month through March. And, you know, like I say, it's only about the timing. You know, he's getting good 20 games before the playoffs, and I think it's all about.
Jake, is that the clock's running down there? Are you guys aware?